एवरीवन, वेलकम बैक टू योर ओन यूट्यूब चैनल LMH एजुकेशन। इन दिस वीडियो वी आर गोइंग टू डिस्कस द आंसर्स ऑफ एक्टिविटी नंबर 1 ऑफ एलओ स्टेटमेंट 19। दिस ऑफ क्लास 10th इंग्लिश ब्रिज कोर्स। सो लेट्स स्टार्ट द वीडियो। लेट मी टेल यू दैट द आंसर्स ऑफ स्टेटमेंट नंबर 18 हैज़ ऑलरेडी बीन अपलोडेड, सो यू कैन वॉच दैट वीडियो। एंड आंसर ऑफ साइंस पार्ट 2 हैज़ बीन अपलोडेड। All the activities, including the test papers, have been uploaded. So you can watch those videos also. So let's start this video. This is LO Statement 19, Activity Number 1. This all video is about claws. These are the learning activities. We will move on directly to practice question. This is the extension activity, parallel activity, and reinforcement. Here are some of the practice questions given, which teacher will divide the students into group, and one group will be have the photocopy of the main clause and other will have the subordinate clause. Next, here is the extension activity, parallel activity, or reinforcement. Clauses match up. You have to match column 1 with column B. So these are the courageous boys who helped the accident victim. Next, 2 number. Raj did not come because he was not. Third, the car driver did not know where the bus stop was. Further, the evaluation, the teacher will check whether the students have comprehended the concept of clauses and their identification. So this is all about the clauses. This one is the exercise, extension activity, parallel activity. And here are the solved demo questions. And here is the learning activity, which is written that the clause is a group of words that contains a subject and a predicate. The subject of a clause may be expressed or understood. There are 2 types of clauses, the main clause and the subordinate clause. So these are things given about clause and their types. So thank you. Thanks for watching. If you like the video, then don't forget to hit the like button. Share my video, and if you're new to the channel, then don't forget to subscribe my channel. Thank you. Thanks for watching.